Competency structures are used to track information about the knowledge, skills, and abilities learners acquire. Use them to help access learning outcomes and formalize course and program requirements for accreditation. This tutorial explains how competencies are achieved and how learner progress through competency structures is tracked. In the competency tool, you can create, edit, and track the achievement of competencies. When a competency structure with accessible activities is approved, the evaluation system will automatically track the achievement of learning objectives and competencies as learners work through the activities. A learner can achieve learning objectives and competencies by achieving accessible activities. Uncompleted activities typically start with a not assessed status. A learner receives the achieved status when they have completed the activity and their performance exceeded a specified threshold. However, a learner receives the not achieved status when they have completed the activity, but their performance falls short of the threshold. A learning objective is automatically achieved when all of its children are achieved. Likewise, a competency is automatically achieved when all of its children have been achieved. Within the Competencies tool, you can see which elements of a structure learners have achieved. To do so, browse to the structure element of interest and select it. Then, click Results. On the Results page, you can see whether learners have achieved the structure element. It is also possible for you to track learning objective completion using the Class Progress tool. Depending on its configuration, the Class Progress view within the Class Progress tool may include the Objective Completion Summary indicator. If it does, information about visible learning objectives with accessible activities will be displayed in the Objectives category. Moreover, within a user's progress report, if the Objectives Progress indicator is displayed, it will include detailed information about the learner's progress towards learning objective completion and achievement. Learners can similarly track their own progress by viewing their own user progress report. Use competency structures to track information about the knowledge, skills, and abilities learners acquire.